new courthouse! High time we had a hanging!
Shoot the fleas off a dog's back at 500 yards, Tannen, and it's pointed straight at your head.
You owe me money, blacksmith.
How do you figure?
My horse threw a shoe. And seeing as you was the one that done the shoe, and I say that makes you responsible.
Well, since you never paid me for that job, I say that makes us even.
Wrong! See, I was on my horse when it threw the shoe, and I got thrown off. And that caused me to bust a perfectly good bottle of fine Kentucky Red Eye. So the way I figure it, blacksmith, you owe me $5 for the whiskey and $75 for the horse.
That's $80.
Look, if your horse threw a shoe, bring him back and I'll reshoe him.
I done shot that horse!
Well, that's your problem, Tannen.
Wrong. That's yours. So from now on, you better be looking behind you when you walk, because one day you're gonna get a bullet in your back.
Doc.
Marty, I gave you explicit instructions not to come here, but to go direct to 1985.
I know, Doc, but I had to come.
But it's good to see you, Marty.